I'm Scott.
Malia.
We've been married for 8 years. On Father's Day in 2019, Malia gave me a card and said, Happy Father's Day. And so we found out we were gonna have a baby.
At 20 weeks, our doctor informed us that he was gonna be born with a congenital heart disease called hypoplastic left heart syndrome, which essentially means the left ventricle did not develop, so 25% of his heart. And then on February 6th, at 12:33, Samuel Towne Stevens was born, and he had to have a calf procedure done where they essentially put in a balloon for oxygen flow to his heart. And then we found out on February 7th that yes, indeed, he would need a heart transplant.
A week after he was born, Malia came to me and said, I think we should pray for when Towns will come home. So we started a countdown to Easter.
It started to seem impossible that he would receive a heart and be home by Easter. But then on March 27th, I got a FaceTime from Scott at the hospital, and the doctor informed us that there was a match and Towns would have a heart. And Scott asked if it was possible for us to be home by Easter, and he said, it's possible.
We recognize that Jesus, his desire is to heal. That night, before he went to surgery, we just declared for the 50th time that by his stripes, Downs, you are healed, and that his body was broken for you so your heart can be made whole. They called us and said the surgery was successful at 5 a.m., and then we came in and met the team and Towns with a new heart that morning. Towns came off the ventilator within 24 hours, which they'd never seen. He started eating out of his bottle 2 days later, which they'd never seen. And the doctors told us that the Thursday before Easter, Towns would come home. So now Samuel Towns is 10 months old. He's got a full, brand new heart. The doctors say that he's in great shape and should look forward to having a normal life just like you and me. Right, buddy?
It's just the second greatest gift I've ever been given. Christ first, Town second.